of all the accolades that have been thrown at you in your career, what does this honour particularly mean to you this evening?
Well, critics criticise, so to be praised by critics or valued by critics is extremely special, and it's kind of surprising because I've always thought of myself as something of an outsider, always in some kind of opposition in a way, cinematically speaking, or taking a lot of risks. So to have that appreciated feels like a kind of arrival. It's very special.
Talking about very special, there's a sense that your next project with Elle and Javier is a unique story. Can you tell us a little bit more about that and what is special about that one?
Well, The Road's Not Taken, it's called, and it's about those kind of lives that many of us don't live but think we might have lived if we'd made different decisions at crossroads moments earlier in our lives. And so it explores that theme, and through a father-daughter relationship over 24 hours. Wonderful actors.